All right, you're welcome to this video. So in this short video, I want to show you how you're going to get access to your test after completing the video. So this is what you're going to, I will say there are two ways. The first one is what I'm going to show you here. The other one, I'm still setting it up. I'm having some technical issues on it. So after that is done, I'll let you know. So but temporarily, for the meantime, so we can still make use of this. So the first thing is this. So you, I will send a link to that test to you, something like this. You see something of this nature here, as you can see here, right? So we see that. I'll send that to you. So after that, you click on it, click on that link to take you to the page. As you can see, what you have on this page is this. So it's telling you if you're using mobile phone, any kind of phone you're using, whether Android or iPhone. So the problem that you can't go, you can't access it now. So the best is for you to rotate. That's what it's asking, rotate to start. So what you're going to do, just go and change your phone from portrait to landscape. So you can see I've changed mine, so it can rotate now. So I will now turn my phone. You flip your phone so it will rotate. So once it rotates, you see this. So you can see students. So what you're going to click, you click on the drop down arrow here. You click on the drop down arrow, this drop down arrow here. You click on it. So okay, good, I have this one. So let me, you click on the name, you check your, look for your name. So I'll click on the first one, have this one. So this place will be blank. You delete this and put in your name. So your password for now will be your first name. Your first name will be your password for now. So use your first name as your password. Then, and it must be in lowercase. That's we have designed it. It must be in lowercase. You click on OK. So immediately it will take you to the test page. As you can see, we have the test now. We have the test. So you can see Karim Tunde, how many weeks are in a month? So let me pick the right answer and see what we're going to get. So we have 4. Then there are 12 months in a year. So let me put 4, right? So I'll click on OK. Then you click on Finish. Then to give you your results. As you can see, I scored 50%. To give you your result instantly. So completed, you have completed the 2 questions. And one is right, one is wrong. One is wrong. The time is 27 seconds have been spent on the questions. So now that is that on it. So that's how you assess your test. So if you score very low, I will advise you go back to the video again and watch so that you look at what you missed, right? You need to do that. Let me check this, what this will give us. So no, we don't need this, right? We don't need this. So we'll go back. So this is what we have here. This is what we have here. And then that is the end of, that's what I want to show you in this video. So please, we'd like you to always comment on my videos so that it can show it to many people. Not only that, so subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, ask on the, or you can ask in the comment section, put it there. Then we can move on. I will surely answer your question. I can record another video and I'll put it on the channel just for you to get a better advantage. So thank you so much. Thank you for your trust. God bless you all. Bye bye for now.